हाय फ्रेंड, माई सेल्फ उज्ज्वल नंदन, स्टूडेंट ऑफ शिवाजीराव एस ओनली कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी आसनगांव, स्टडिंग इन फाइनल ईयर बी फार्मेसी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू दी ड्रग ऑफ द डे फिनोबारबिटॉल अंडर दी गाइडेंस ऑफ डॉक्टर नितिन मोहिरे, प्रोफेसर एंड प्रिंसिपल ऑफ आर कॉलेज। सो लेट गेट स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो। फर्दर मूविंग टू द वीडियो, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू माई टॉपिक फर्स्ट। माई टॉपिक इज बेसिकली बेस्ड ऑन सेडेटिव एंड हिप्नोटिक ड्रग्स। सो वॉट इज सेडेटिव ड्रग्स? ड्रग्स यूज टू काम अ पेशेंट और पर्सन relief anxiety without inducing a sleep. What is hypnotic drug? A drug which induces and or maintains sleep similar to natural sleep. Note, hypnotic is low act as sedative and vice versa. So here is the classification of hypnotics and sedative drugs. So they are basically classified into three types: benzodiazepines, barbiturate and non-benzodiazepines. Benzodiazepines are further classified into three types: hypnotics, anti-anxiety, anticoagulant. Barbiturates are further classified into three types: long acting, short acting and ultra acting. So here is the structure of phenobarbital. The molecular formula of phenobarbital is C12H12N2O3. The IUPAC name of phenobarbital is 5-ethyl-5-phenyl-barbituric acid. The main action of phenobarbital is to induce a natural sleep, and it is used for withdrawal of jaundice. So further moving on the pharmacodynamics of phenobarbital, here is the mechanism of barbiturate. Barbiturate binds with the GABA receptors, which leads to the activation of GABA receptors, increasing the duration of chloride channel opening, and thus results in the hyperpolarization of the cell, which leads to the depression of CNS or central nervous system. So here is schematic representation of mechanism of action of barbiturate. So let's get start with the uses. Here are some uses of phenobarbital. Phenobarbital is used in treatments of migraines, alcohol and benzodiazepine poisonings, withdrawal of jaundice, trauma, whereas barbiturates can be also be used as in the form of anesthesia, serve trauma to the skull, increase pressure in the skull. So let's get to the adverse effect and side effect. Here are the side effects of phenobarbital: headache, dizziness, excitement, nausea, vomiting. These are the side effects of phenobarbital. And adverse effect of phenobarbital: problems with memory or concentration, excitation, irritability, aggression, confusion, loss of balance or coordination is the adverse effect of phenobarbital. So let's see the pharmacokinetics of phenobarbital. Here is the pharmacokinetics. Absorption: well absorbed after the oral administration. Bioavailability: oral 70-90%, IM 100%. Distribution: distributed widely throughout the body. The protein binding is about 25-30%. Metabolism: the organ in which phenobarbital is metabolized is liver. Metabolized by hepatic microsomal enzyme system. Excretion: the organ for excretion is kidney. 25-50% of dose eliminated unchanged in urine. Further moving ahead with the pharmacokinetics, there are other parts like dose, dosage form, brand name, company name. Dose: 3-5 mg in adults, 5-6 mg in children, 6-8 mg in infants after meal. Dosage form: for oral dosage form, elixir, capsules or tablets are available. Brand name: Epigard or G30. Company name: Nicholas Primal India Private Limited. Hope you like this video. Thank you.